around the next corner.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you are new. If you haven't already, make sure you go ahead and click that subscribe button before I jump right into the video. This week, as you can tell from the title, I will be doing a Shein haul. I am super excited to share with you guys all the great things I got from Shein.com. I've ordered from them before, a few items here and there, but this is my biggest purchase, so I want to go ahead and share that with you guys. I've got some cute bikinis, really cute tops. It's honestly right in time for the summer season. You know, you got to do your summer vacation shopping, and I found some really great items. A really quick tip when shopping online at sites such as Shein, Romwe, Zaful, maybe even AliExpress, is to read the reviews. I always do this when purchasing from these types of websites, just to get a feel of what other people might say about the product, whether they think it's too big or the material is kind of itchy or weird or anything like that. You can definitely find great feedback in the review section of most items, if not all of them, on Shein and other websites. I am really excited to show you all the great stuff that I got from Shein. So with that being said, let's get right into the video. Okay, really quick before I start the video, I'm so sorry to keep adding things on. I know you guys are really excited to see these items. I'm really excited to show you them, but this video is not sponsored in any way. I bought all this stuff on my own from Shein. So yeah, let's go ahead and dig into this huge package. Everything is still inside, but yeah, let's get started. First item up is this burgundy bikini. These are the bottoms. I think it's burgundy. Yeah, it looks pretty burgundy to me. This is the top. It's like a plunge. That's what they called it on the website, a plunge neck, because it's pretty deep. The back hooks, which I really like because that way you don't have to worry about tying it and the strings and all that. It has a simple hook in the back, which I love. It fits pretty great. I really like it. I got it in a size small. And I actually wore it to the beach the other day. It was pretty comfortable, you know, didn't give me any problems. One thing about this bikini though, and basically all the bikinis that I got, they are really cheeky, if not thongs completely. So I wouldn't suggest these for a family vacation, but they're really cute for, you know, pictures and poolside. I'm not sure if I put it close enough. Yeah, you can kind of tell. The material is pretty cool. Like, it wasn't itchy or anything, so a thumbs up for me. Can't go wrong with $9. I mean, it was really cute. Next up, I have this white bikini. It's not necessarily plain because it does kind of have a stripe to the material, which I think is cute. I got this in a size small, similar to the last one, but the top is really tiny. If you have bigger boobs than mine, and mine are really, really tiny, this might not cover it completely. A plus with this bikini, though, is the padding, especially with white and certain brighter colors. I would be scared of it being see-through in the water, but it has padding, so that's good. Also has a hook like the last bikini and adjustable straps, so overall it's pretty good quality. Let's get into these bottoms. They are a thong, so you might not want to wear this around the family, but it's really cute if you want to flick it up for the gram or something like that. $10, and once again I got it in a size small. Next up is this baby pink bikini. This might be my least favorite item from the whole haul, simply because it is kind of see-through on the top. You'll see in the video, there's no padding at all. I mean, you could possibly add your own, but I feel like that might be weird or slip out. I actually got this in a size medium. If you don't believe me, I got it in a medium based off the reviews that I read. Some people said it was too small, and I still think it's kind of weird fitting. I mean, it has adjustable straps and a hood, but the material overall is weird, and the bottoms are not similar to the top. Like, the bottoms are more of a silky kind of, I don't even know what to call it. And they're small. I'm pretty tiny, and I got this in a medium, so I don't know. The sizing is kind of off. I don't know. I just didn't really like it. I got it because of the color. I love pink. The color is cute, I guess, but the see-through part and the bottoms are just a no for me. It was only $7 though, but overall I didn't like it. Next up is this black bandeau bikini. I was so excited about this one because it's not just black. It's not just a bandeau, but it has this cute detailing on the back, if you can see. The strings are kind of long, which is kind of what I didn't like, but you can always cut them, which is probably what I'm gonna do. I really, really like this material. You see it in the video. It is a swimsuit material, kind of stretchy and tight fitting, so I think it's perfect for like a vacation and, you know, getting in the water. It's gonna be good. These are the bottoms, a little bit cheeky once again, but I think because it's black, it honestly doesn't seem that bad. Overall, I really love this bikini. It was only $9, which I think is a great price because of the detailing on the back, as well as the material. It's stretchy, it fits you tight though at the same time. So yeah, overall a big thumbs up for me, and I really like this one. Next up is the infamous underwire bikini. I know you guys have seen this on Instagram and honestly just everywhere. A lot of people have them. I've been wanting one for a while, so I went ahead and got it in a red. They also have it in different colors like blue. Honestly, you should have got the blue. Either way, I got this in a size small. I mean, the top is cute, the underwire part is a cute detailing, but I still feel like it could have been kind of tighter. It does have padding on the inside, which is good because the material is pretty thin otherwise, but I kind of feel like the side was, I don't know, I guess because of the wire, it wasn't like tight and really on my skin, but it still is cute. It would be cute for pictures, I'm sure. And it has adjustable straps. The hook once again, which I like. It's like a personal preference kind of thing, but yeah, it's cute. I got it a size small, and the bottoms are kind of a thong, but cute. What I like about these bottoms is you can put them higher up. I love that high leg kind of look for bikinis. It's really in now. With this one, it doesn't just have to like sit like this. You can put it up higher and give that little, you know, Instagram baddie effect. And pretty good price for this Instagram baddie type bikini, and it's good quality material. So last up for like the bikini slash bathing suit section of this haul, boom, this super cute one piece. I mean, just from the high leg to the, you know, small boob part to show off that little side boob, okay, you'll see in the video. I think it's super cute. I mean, the color, yes, yellow, just bomb. It's gonna be perfect for the summer when I get a little tan, and it's good quality. It has the padding for the little boob part, which I think is great, so it's not see-through or anything. The only thing that's like, to me is the thong part. I mean, I was planning on wearing most of these bikinis on vacation, but since they're a little too much, I probably won't, but they're super cute. This one is probably my favorite because I'm not really a huge fan of one pieces, but this one did me justice. The little side boob action and the high leg. It's like, okay, sis. It's, you know, it shows a little something with the deep V. It's cute. I love it. I got it in a size small, $10. I mean, good quality. It does have that swimsuit material, so that's it for bikinis and swimsuits. Moving on to like the summer slash clothing part of this haul. Next up is this olive tank top. I mean, I don't know if it's olive, pine green. Ooh, pine green sounds nicer. This dark green tank top. They have it in so many colors. White, pink, blue, like every color you can imagine. But I went ahead and got the green because I don't have anything this color, and I feel like it'll be cute with some denim shorts like I paired it in the video. It does have a stripe detailing, and it's pretty stretchy. When I first took it out the packaging, I was worried that it was gonna be like stiff and would fit me weird, but it still kind of has a stretch to it. I got it in size small, and it was only $5. I mean, you can't go wrong. It's a simple plain tank top. It's cute. Next up is this burgundy frill trim bandeau top. That's the little fancy name they gave it on the website, so that's what I'm gonna call it. It does have a frill trim. It is pretty burgundy to me, yeah. Burgundy wine color, it's cute. Easy to pair with high-waisted jeans or shorts, or just regular shorts like I did in the video. Yeah, it's just like a simple bandeau top. You honestly can't go wrong. Got it in a size small, only $4. I mean, honestly, I'm sure they had it in other colors. I honestly might go back and get it in different colors because it fits so cute, and it's just a simple bandeau top. Overall, I liked it. $4, you just can't go wrong with that. Next up is this red off-the-shoulder blouse. The word blouse is just so bougie and like fancy to me, so yes. It is a blouse. It is super cute. Has the tie on the front, the elastic to, you know, stretch it out. If you want it lower or higher, you can wear it as like a top like that. I love this, the color. The material is great. And listen, I got it for only $10. I've seen this in various stores, online, different places, the same style top for like much more. So I think $10 is a great price, especially for the material. It's like perfectly thin enough for, you know, the summertime, and it's not see-through at all, which is perfect. I was worried about that, especially for like the price. I didn't want the material to be bad, but it's good. Also the sleeve, super cute, the little flowy sleeve. I think that's really in now. I got it in a size small. It's great material. $10 is a great price to me, and yeah, thumbs up. Next up is this white tied front crop top. I think this is super cute, especially for the summer, with either high-waisted jeans or shorts, or just regular shorts. I love this top. As soon as I saw it on the website, I was like, okay, I have to get it. And yeah, you'll see in the video, it doesn't actually tie in the front. It's just like how the shirt is made, and it has a little bow tie on it. But overall, I think it's cute. First of all, when I tried this on for, you know, the video, I did not see that the elastic kind of got unraveled or unstitched. Either way, it's the elastic that goes around the neckline part of the shirt. It got undone, I'm not really sure how, but I'll just stitch that up myself. It's not that big of a deal. Overall, the shirt is great quality, great material. Not too stretchy, but stretchy enough for you, you know, get into it. And it's also not see-through. You know, sometimes in the summer, you wanna pull off that no bra look. I can't wait to try that with this top because the material is great quality. Got it in a size small. And only for $13. It was the most expensive thing I got in the haul, but it was honestly worth it. I didn't mind paying the few extra dollars compared to the other stuff for it. So yeah, I'll just fix that little elastic thing. Overall, pretty good top, but have to fix this now. Second to last item of this Shein haul is this very strappy bodysuit. It has a great design with the straps. Honestly, I can't really show it on camera because it looks so confusing. It just looks like a whole bunch of just strings hanging everywhere, but you'll see it on the video. It's super cute on, and the material on the front part is really soft, which I think is good. Also a plus is this part. The underwear part is like a thong, which is a plus for me because I hate that underwear line look when I wear bodysuits, especially in jeans. Like, it just gives that awkward look in the back. So this is perfect and a plus to me. I got it in a size small and it was only $7. I think this is a great price because you could either dress it up or dress it down. I might actually wear this with like some heels and some jeans. I think it'll be cute because of the detailing on the back. $7 is a great price. So overall, I love this. I love the thong part, the straps, and it fits really well. Last up in this Shein haul, I am super sad to be finishing up this video because I found so much cute stuff and I low-key wish I ordered more to share with you guys. But yeah, this is the last item. It is a white sheer cover-up. I think it's really cute because it has the rose slash flower detailing. Definitely gives off that beach cover-up vibe because of the sheerness. It has the sleeve similar to the red blouse earlier in the video. I just threw back on one of the bikinis from earlier in the video and I put this over it. You can tie it in the front, you can put a bow, a knot, however you want to style it. You can either wear it as a beach cover-up, and I might actually style it as just a top with a white bralette under. That's a plus, getting multiple uses out of an item. And the material is great. It's thin enough for it to be sheer and just a cute beach cover-up. So I think this is great. I'm going to take it on vacation with me. I got it in the one size fits all. That's the only size they had. I don't really know how one size works, but yeah, I got it for $7. Not bad. And also because I can use it as a top, or at least I hope that works out. Sadly, I am wrapping up this video. That was the last item of this Shein haul. If I'm not mistaken, I think I showed you guys 12 items, which is a lot. I'm pretty sure I ordered 6 bathing suits and 6 tops, including this cover-up. The only one that I was like, about was the baby pink bikini. As you saw in the video, I didn't really like it. Overall, I got some great items, great prices, and don't forget to check the description box for the links to these same exact items as well as sizes and prices in case you missed them in the video. I would love to hear back from you guys. If you want to leave a comment below, that would be great. Whether you like this video, you want to see more hauls or video suggestions, just about anything, I will see it if you leave it in the comments below. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. On your way out, make sure you click that subscribe button, and I hope to see you guys back here for my next video.